Okay, massive technical issues. I have to coordinate. Okay, so, boy howdy, this is so much fun. How do I share this? How do I share this? Hi, Merry Christmas. I am massively struggling right now because, discard. Because I was trying to go live proper on the stream, actual Christmas with Kayla stream, and it didn't work. So I'm just telling everybody else on the actual Christmas scheduled live stream to go to my YouTube. I'm live there. This one isn't working. Oh, this sucks. This sucks. I don't know what I did wrong. I like made a scheduled live and it did not work. And now I'm on the fly trying to figure out how to. Why can't I share this? Hi. Hi to those of you that are here. I'm seriously struggling. How come I can't share this live? Man, technical issues. This is just the kind of day I'm having. I need to try and find. Oh my gosh. Where do I share this? Where do I share this? Okay. Okay. There's some of you. Oops. Some of you are here. That's great, and hopefully other people will figure it out. Oh, just a second. Oh, everything's falling apart. Everything is okay, but also kind of a mess, because I made a mistake. I don't know what I did. I had my live. Okay. I had my live scheduled, but then when I go to hit it on scheduled, like, it doesn't show it in the calendar. Like, it doesn't show that this exists. So, yeah. Sorry, everyone who is here. Give me one sec. And then I'm trying to figure out how to save the one currently. Or share the one that, like, the one that we're on right now. Live chat, so now I can. Okay. Technical issues, it makes things so fun. How come I can't share the current one? Man, this is a bummer. What a bummer! Okay. Sorry, you guys are gonna have to witness me, like, troubleshooting as we go, like, right off the top of this, which is really too bad. Like, it really is not fun. Okay, I'm just gonna I'm making a couple quick posts for the other parts of the internet. So, my live stream, my Christmas Kayla live stream link didn't work. I couldn't get it to work, because fun, technical issues. So, if you are on YouTube right now, just come to my YouTube page, youtube.com/KaylaWilliamsMusic, and just click the thing, that, like, my icon where it says live, because I am live, but I'm just not on the correct link that I originally shared with everybody. But if you find me, I'm still live. Okay, sorry, bye. Okay, thank you guys for having patience with me here. I'm going to do one more for Facebook. I'm going to post in the event. This is just classic. Classic me and technology. I don't know what to tell you. I looked at it earlier today and it said, oh, you just go in your schedule live streams, just click the calendar when you go to go live and it'll show up. And I did that, but it doesn't show that I scheduled anything, but I totally did because we all saw the link. Anyone who's just showing up right now, sorry. And thank you for coming, and give me 1 second because I'm just sending this message out to everybody else on the internet. The link, I'm just going to do it in real time. The link didn't work for the scheduled live stream. Lice stream. But come to youtube.com/Kayla Williams Music and click the icon where it says I'm live, because I am. But ignore the link I've shared everywhere. Ha 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 ha. Okay. But some people made it. How come this live chat? Live chat. What do we got here? Just play, Mom. Thanks. Merry Christmas, Jonathan. Why can't this chat stay here? Stay with me, little chat. Chat. Okay. Well, a real Christmas bummer, hey? Yeah, Mom, I will play, but I have to tell people where to find me because this just all went awry. It went very awry. That's really too bad. And I feel like there's going to be some people that miss the live stream maybe because they're clicking a link that doesn't exist. Okay, give me 1 more second. I'm doing one more little piece of maintenance there, and then I think we're just going to roll with who's here. There's at least a few of you. If you're here, please tell me in the chat box that you're here. Tell me where you're at. Where are you from? Who are you? The people that made it here, and everybody else, like, just bear with me for, like, 2 more minutes. I'm so sorry that we had to start this way. That's a real downer. Okay, and then I'm going back to the other live stream chat to see. Head to my YouTube page. I'm live. Okay. You know what? Some of us are here. And some of us are from California. That's sweet. I think I knew that already. Oh, from New York. Oh, Carrie. Yay. Someone figured it out. Thank goodness. From New York, from California. Why does the chat keep disappearing? Stay with me. Okay, good. Antimonica, you figured it out. Okay. You know what? There's a few of us, and some of us maybe didn't figure it out, and some of us did. Okay, my mom said that would happen. There's a lot of disaster today, and you know what? That's how it goes with me. Oh my goodness, gravy. Okay, can we just chill, little iPad, please? Man, oh man. Okay, why can't this chat stay open? Let's see. I'm just gonna hold it for a second. Becky, yay! Aaron, woo! Okay, how do I just make... Oh, share, I found the button. Copy link. But I don't... Ainsley, yay! But how do I... Here? Just give me a second. I'm still here. It was never supposed to happen. Merry Christmas! Niagara! Oh, cool. How did you guys find this, you know? How do you know? How did you know? Okay, hang on. I've got a whole set shindig here. A whole setup that's slightly chaotic, if you can't tell. And then the whole technical difficulty thing happened that I wish I could have fixed. Mom, that's fine. It's fine. Oh, gosh. Okay. Just try to hold that the whole time. Hold it for an hour.
I don't think so.
Okay, just wait. Let me sit down for a
minute. I'm going.
Well, no, just, I need your help. I'd like, this is gonna be angled. The duct tape has to be there. I can't even see it right now. Okay. Is that fine?
No.
Put something else there to support it. Okay. I'm so sorry, you guys. This is a disaster. Okay. So, if you're just tuning in, massive mistakes were made somehow on my end. And, no, I can't move closer. And what I'm trying to figure out right now is how to, like, not have this tip. How did I have it so perfect before? Okay.
It's not going to stay.
Alan Dawson! Pat Allen! Oh, that's awesome! Okay, this is just, might be as good as you can get. I thought you'd see my keyboard, but I don't think you can.
Doesn't matter.
Well, I hoped you would.
I just thought you could move closer.
No, because I'm trying to get them to see my keyboard.
I'm gone.
No. Okay, my mom was here. She's gone. Let's see. Someone on the old chat. Anyway, okay. I don't know what happened to the old one. We're here on the new one. Sorry, I'm on multiple things. I'm trying to read the messages. I got this. Thank you. Thank you for your positive energy. Please keep giving me chats. It does give me influence and positive feelings. Oops. What did I do now? What did I do? Okay. What I was trying to do... Man, what a disaster. What I was trying to do was share this, just like a link. But I don't know how. This is like not me being technologically out of it, I swear. Oh, there. Copy. There we go. Okay, one more second and then I'm going to play music, I promise. Here's the link. There we go. Why is there an error? We're having trouble. Oh my gosh. No, Facebook won't even let me share it. Like, we're having trouble. Okay. Okay. We're all having trouble, aren't we? Oh my gosh. Okay. Anyway, those of you who are here, I appreciate it. 1,000 apologies. I'm live on YouTube now. Here. Let's see if this link shares. Okay. I swear we're getting on with it. We're getting on with it. Okay, so let's play a song. Let's just pretend this is all fine. Hi, Carly. Hi, Lee. Live stream quality has stayed consistent 4 years running. Yeah, I mean, if you're talking about the disaster, I think this is the most disastrous. I don't think I've been that disastrous in the past, but... I am here. Maybe if we start singing, everyone will hear us and find us. Yeah, basically, you guys, like, do what you came to do. But I do appreciate everyone coming. If you have a beverage, a cup of cheer, please partake. And this is just tea because I'm trying to be responsible. Ho, 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 indeed. Hopefully, there's still people on the other one, on the other Christmas with Kayla live stream link, probably being like, what's going on right now? But I can't do everything. I can't be everywhere on the internet, but I figured this out. So, you know what we're gonna do? Let's play a song. Maybe one of my other technical problems that happened to me today. I wonder if I can edit this so there's not so much babble at the start of this live stream. What I'm gonna do is tell you also that I messed up in the sense of, so this is my old keyboard, which has volume issues, so it might cut in and out. Also, this is my percussion right now. I'm attaching this to my foot because I don't have a pedal. Like my sustain pedal for my keyboard, I forgot that at home because of course I would, because it's me. And as you can see, lots of fun issues. But I got this, because I don't have the pedal, I'm gonna try to play this little percussive thing, this jingle bell with my foot. And hey, this could work. This could work. So we're gonna start with the Beach Boys, because why not? And thank you again so much for showing up, and 1,000 apologies for the technical stuff. Hope everyone finds this, and if they don't, I'll just share the link later, because I'll have it then, and I'm going to have to do some troubleshooting for next year. Alright. Also, tell me how the volume is. Merry Christmas, Saint Nick, comes this time each year. amplifier on the keyboard are for me. You just, yeah, yell at me in that chat box, okay? But let's go. Hey, way up north, where the air gets cold, there's a tale about Christmas that you all been told. And a real famous character stepping with, and he spends a whole year working out on his show. It's a little Sunday. Kerfuffled, she's candy apple red. We're gonna see for a win. And we sent as a guest man. Just watch us feel. It's a little Saint Nick. Little Saint Nick. It's a little Saint Nick. Little Saint Nick. Run, run, reindeer. Crawling through the snow with frightening speed, with a half a dozen deer. He's got to wear his goggles because the snow really flies, and he's cruising every path. It's a little Saint Nick. To breathe. I got all red and kerfuffled from, you know, being so upset about the non-working live stream. Oh, troubleshooting, part of the tradition. Yeah, I mean, pretty much. It's Xanax o'clock. I mean, yeah, does she run anxious? A little bit. Christmas comes this time of year. Yeah, baby. Yay. Yeah, if you like what you hear, it'll get better. And just give me a hot second, you know? Let me breathe this in. We're here. It's Christmas. You know, this year I had a slightly unconventional Christmas because my brother rented this suite out in Canmore, Alberta, which is a beautiful town, mountain town, south of Calgary, where I live. And he rented it for my parents and I and his girlfriend, and then him and his girlfriend got very, very sick. And so we couldn't have it all together. It's like the first Christmas I'm spending, I think, just with my parents. But we went out to Canmore, we went to the mountains, and it was beautiful. And you might have seen some of my posts. I was in a hot tub looking at the mountains on the roof. It was glorious. And it was beautiful, but it was super sad and weird that my brother couldn't be there. And then and Michelle, R.I.P. My parents were talking as if they were, like, gone. They're like, oh, I miss him. He would have loved this. Anyway, it was a treat. And then we came back here and back at my parents' place. Still sans brother, so it was just the three of us again. We went and looked at Christmas lights last night and then prepared for this. And I had a day. I did have a day already. I, this morning, dropped, to my mother's dismay, dropped an entire cup of coffee on the counter upstairs, and, like, it spread all over everything. And then I was trying to help clean, and she didn't like that. And then I, in the process of trying to help clean, I bumped another cup over with some more coffee. It was just one of those, it's been one of those days. So this is a classic Kayla technical difficulty kind of day. So if you're having one of those days, or maybe you've had the most beautiful Christmas, it's been so relaxed. I hope that's what you had. I've been relaxed. It's been good, but it's also been hilariously, you know, just one of those things. Okay, so let's find another song. Let's do another song. Okay, we'll get out of this little divot we've dug ourselves into. What's a fun... Also, if you guys have any requests, I mean, you can throw them at me. I can't guarantee that I'll know them or that I will play them, because I do have a set list that I did practice that I'd like to try and generally stick to. I have to sneeze. Ugh. I hate it. But now I'm going to be all... Just a hair. Lower your keys. I appreciate that. Thank you, Jenna. But where are you in my chat? You better talk to me. How about that? Is that better? I'm about to head out. What? I can't read any of these messages. I'm half blind. Hey, that's on the list, Craig. It's on the list. Head to the buy... Oh, can she handle it? She can handle it. Buy me a coffee, because I've spilt two today. There's a link that's Surfer Joe there is referencing my... Well, actually, I don't know. You have to go to the Christmas with Kayla live stream that's not happening right now. Go to that one, and then you can find a link that had a tipping link for me. If you are feeling in the generous spirit, you absolutely don't have to, but if you want to tip me, you can go over there. Oh boy, you guys are asking for River. That's not one I practiced this year, but I can maybe pull up the chords and do a pretty bad job of it if you really, really want to. Is that better? Is this too quiet now? The problem is my keyboard is broke, so I'm having to put a piece of duct tape and set the volume. So let's see. How does that feel volume-wise? Is that too quiet now? I mean, I'll take the good kind of drugs. I don't know what, I kind of feel like I want to write this song right now. Hey, Merry Christmas. Maybe this is my new Christmas song.
Hey, baby, it's Miller Coffee. You can still have Christmas.
Okay, Craig, you're on here. Is that, now is my keyboard way too quiet? Because it feels really quiet to me. Let's do what Craig requested. Why not? Because I have that one prepared. I wasn't going to do it right yet, but it came up naturally. Yay! Oh, sorry. Thanks for creating a channel, team. I will sing like a minute. Hey, all the little ladies. All the little ladies. Those aren't words. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. That feels, to me, the creeper feels very quiet, but... Here, I'll do a verse of this song and then you tell me if it's too quiet. It's still loud. The keyboard's loud. Okay, let me just try it. Let me just try it, okay? Because I don't want to... If I put it any lower, I won't hear it. It's fascinating that that sounds so loud to you guys. Also, thanks for tuning in. If you are and you figured it out, obviously I had technical difficulties there. But we made it, didn't we? Also, it's really hard for me to jingle at the same time as playing. I'm so used to pedaling. It's a little wolf pet Christmas. On Christmas morning, on Christmas day, the Kringle's driving the Chevrolet. He left his reindeer, he went down south, he just had to see what it's all about. Robbing presents out in the sun, stuffing stockings, having some fun, reading, writing, Christmas is here, California, you all the little children and all the big children, it's Christmas in LA. All the ladies and all the little babies, it's Christmas in LA. Even the gentlemen, every single one of them, Christmas in LA. In LA. Oh, everyone around the world, everyone. Out loud, all the little children, all the
is in Expressionist. You gotta get down to Los Angeles. Sis in Expressionist. You gotta get down to Los Angeles. This in Expressionist. You gotta get down to Los Angeles. Hey, in LA. In LA. Hey,
that was weird. This is so strange to play without my sustain pedal. It makes the keys very choppy, but you know, that's just one of the many technical issues that we're having here tonight on the Christmas with Kayla live stream. Less cowbell. Oh, less jingle bells. I mean, I wish I could control that. I wish I could control how like light or hard I'm hitting those jingle bells. They're hanging off my foot. So I'm going to try my best. I can try to lighten the hit, but thank you for the feedback. so funny. Tell me in the chat, will you? Tell me what your Christmas was like. What was the highlight this year? And also tell me what you ate. So we always make, I mean, back in the day, we used to do a fondue every Christmas. And oh, there's another River by Joni. That's okay. We'll try to pull that one out, won't we? We used to do fondue, and then now we do spinach dip bake, typically, excuse me, every single year. Let me have some tea. This will clear the throat. Yeah, we do spinach bake. It was quite delicious this year. And today my mom made ham and potatoes and asparagus and carrots and salad. It was very good. I don't know if that's your traditional meal. I don't think it is, but no worries. It balanced out. Okay, thanks. I'm glad to hear that. Cabbage rolls, sick. It's your family. Although, I get it. I'm like, my family's very German and they all love cabbage rolls, but I don't. But I hear they're great when you like that kind of thing. Which kind, though? Is it the weird tomato kind or the other kind? Which I don't even know what I'm talking about. Silver bells. Hey, I got that one. That is there. Ham, potatoes, cornbread stuffing. Ooh, that sounds fancy. That sounds very States, United States. Cornbread stuffing. Never in my life tried that. Chocolate cream pie. That also sounds good. I'm having tea for dessert. What are you having? Silver bells. I can do that. And I've got them on my ankle, so let's go into Silver Bells, shall we? This is the Sharon Jones and the Dab Kings version, if y'all know that one. It is fun. It is fun. It's very, I'm going to be loud again, but that's just how we go. That's how we go on the Kayla Williams live stream.
Silver Bells. People passing, made it time to smile, and on every street corner you'll hear silver bells, oh silver bells.
Chaotic today.
Strings of streetlights, even stoplights, like a bright red.
Okay, now I gotta go. I keep going onto YouTube on my phone to actually read that chat because I'm so blind. Spicy cabbage rolls. Ew. The neighbor brought over shrimp and spring rolls at 9 a.m. They were included in pancakes? Shrimp in pancakes? What? Said lots of bad words on Christmas. Who didn't? Please come home for Christmas. That's also on my list. I can do that next. I'm gonna have a great time except for the cabbage. Yeah, that's my problem. Cabbage rolls come in cabbage. Ham, potatoes. There's a lot of ham for everyone for dinner this year. That's interesting. I feel like turkey's kind of the go-to, but maybe everyone's like switching it up for ham. That sounds great. Turkey stuffing. Nice. Pistachio salad. Is that like the green pudding salad with like nuts? Because if it is, that's good stuff right there. I, fun fact, hate stuffing. I don't think that is a fun fact, just a fact for my life. I really dislike stuffing. It is gross to me, even if it didn't come out of a bird. It seems disgusting and weird and mushy, very mushy. I like certain mushy things like pudding, but I don't like bready mushy things. No. And that's my fun fact slash reality. Let's see. Really, my keyboard is like the appropriate volume. It feels very quiet to me, but I'm gonna trust your guys' input here. Let's try this.
Bells will be ringing. The sad, sad news. Oh, what a Christmas to have blues. My baby's gone. I have no friends to bring me greetings once again. Choirs will be singing. Happy once again. There'll be no more stars.
hard with with this jingling. This jingle ankle. I'm telling you, I'm going to get a chafe on my ankle, too. Six-year-old made raw veggies covered with chocolate and sprinkles. Nice. Different. Green pudding, salad and marshmallows. Oh, yeah. That's good stuff. That's good stuff. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I also wanted to touch in on memories. Memories. I don't have that song. I'm just thinking back to, like, my favorite. One of my favorite Christmas gifts when I was a kid. I could think of a few. One, I got when the 101 Dalmatians, I got a little Dalmatian named Freckles. If you can't see it, but I have lots of freckles. And, or was it Penny? I don't remember. Anyway, and then I got, like, a sweet mermaid Barbie doll one year. I loved that. I got a few Barbie dolls. That was great. And then we also got the N64 one Christmas. I remember that was a real riot of a year. The N64 was top-notch at the time. I still prefer it. I'm not gonna lie. If I had to choose any game console, which I don't really play games anymore, I've occasionally touch in on an Xbox or something, but I'd go back to the N64. Super Mario 64, probably the best game on the planet, and then Banjo-Kazooie, also best games on the planet. What? You worked on 101 Dalmatians? Yeah, the animated. What? Are you an animator? Surfer Joe? Is it? I'm assuming your name's Joe? I should know that after all these years. That's crazy and so cool. Very, very cool. Very, very cool. So I'm just going to play. Tell me while I'm playing, you guys can type in the chat box, but tell me your favorite gifts that you got as a kid or like a really good memory, because I like hearing these things. What do I feel like doing? Let's do a gentle. I mean, I say gentle, but it's a, I'll probably still be loud. But this is one of my favorite, like, classics. It's one of my classic favorite Christmas songs. And I've played it probably every year, but that's the beautiful thing with Christmas songs, right? It's, they're very repetitive. We hear them year after year, and yet some of them just are, they just feel right, right? You don't get sick of them. This is one of those ones for me. Just checking. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all my troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a tune. I just love it. Started watching The Simple Life. Oh boy, that's on Prime. I should watch that. I bet it's a disaster coming into it. Simple Life, like Paris Hilton, right? And what's her name? Can't think of it. Richie, Nicole Richie. Oh, that's wild. Animator. Wow. That's wild. That's so cool. Carrie, 1 year I got a ghetto blaster. That's such an old thing to say. Just the term ghetto blaster. I wish we could still have those, like, hold and rock the ghetto blasters. With 3 tape decks, so I could do high-speed dubbing. That is sweet. Actually, that reminds me of one of my greatest gifts, actually, was, like, a karaoke machine. Essentially, like, it came with a mic, and it had 2 tape decks, so you could do the same thing, like, overdub from tape to tape. Like, that's actually how I first started recording Beach Boys covers and learning them, and I would swap the tape decks and just stack harmonies, and they ended up sounding like little chipmunk sounds at the end, but it was, that was probably actually the best gift maybe ever, because I used that like crazy and recorded so much weird a cappella harmony stuff on it. Yeah, those were great. A sobby mess. Aw, that means you're crying. I hope you're all crying. That's what's top quality hat. Yeah, this is a childhood. This is from the 90s when they made things really good. Pretty sure this is, or the early 2000s, I don't know. But it's not new. This is a classic that I pulled out. Thanks, Rochelle. Rochelle, you didn't even tell me you were here. Rochelle and Kellen, that's my brother and his girlfriend who are sick and not here. Tell me, they had toast tonight for dinner, I think. Top notch. Top notch. Keep telling me the things, everybody. I want to hear all your favorite memories and favorite gifts. I am endlessly interested. Okay, let's do... I said that like it's so... Everything I say sounds sarcastic, but I mean it. I'm going to play this little tune. This is Otis Redding's version of this song. Tell me everything. Oh, hey, Emily! Oh, good to see your
slay, lady. I'm holding this up. Look, my mom made me homemade slippers. She made us all matching homemade slippers. So, well, hers aren't matching. Hers are different, but mine and my dad's are the same, and it's super cute. What do we got? Oh, hang on. I have a friend asking me, did we miss it? No, I just started everything wrong and went to the wrong place. Can I still share this link? Let's see. Sorry, I'm going to take a moment and share this with a friend because I messed up. But here's the new link. I'm not ignoring you guys. I'm just trying to help everybody get here because I made such a big mistake tonight. You know what? I blame YouTube and technology because I've done this before and it always showed up properly. Anyway, let's not get into it. Let's just enjoy where we're at. Oh, Surfer Joe, have you still got your little dogs? No, and dog. I had two dogs and they actually were with me for the last Christmas last year. They both had to be put down in January, right after my birthday last year. And so it's been 1 year without them. They were 17. And I was walking today on the path that I always do here at home in my parents' house and thinking about them and how much they would have had fun and they'd be running around because the weather's so nice and thinking about the last walk we took last year. And yeah, it breaks your heart, you know, when you lose your, pets or loved ones or anything. I mean, it's just hard. It's hard to, you know, love something and not have it around. It's just brutal. But yeah, they were both quite old, so it was time. They had a great life. And yeah, I was thinking about that because my last year's Christmas had my dog in my hand. Oh my memories. I'll just go ahead and be the one to ask it. We'd love to hear a Christmas version. Oh yeah, okay, I could do that probably. I can do that. That's probably how I'll end it. I'm not gonna lie. That'll be the last song because it's, yeah. Thanks, Daniel. We made it. I know. I'm not gonna repeat this story a million times, but I super messed up the link, or I messed up getting into my own live stream and I couldn't get here. So here we are now in a different place. And those who found it. And it's just our special little secret thing until anyone else finds it. I have been taking some requests, but I want to play this one because it's just, you know, it's, I love the original. Oops, let's chill out there, phone. I love the original, but I found that it's very cheesy, which is fine. I also love original cheese when it comes to Christmas music or really anything Christmas related or music related. I love a cheesy sound. But this song is actually so beautiful at the heart of it, so that's what I'm gonna share is like what I think is a very pretty and beautiful song. This is Paul McCartney. Let's see if I can get... Can I get the jingles? Can I keep this jingle foot rolling? Harder than you think. And I'm also so used to pedaling. I don't have my pedal. So it's a real learning curve tonight. This would be so much nicer with a pedal. Those were none of those were the right chords. Can I try that again? Thank you. We're simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Guys, forgive me. I'm so frazzled. The party's on. The feeling's here. It only comes this time of year. Cause we're simply having a wonderful
The chaos of not having a sustained pillow. I can't stop talking about it. My mom's gonna be like, you complain so much on that stream. But it is weird not having a sustained pillow and playing instead with a jingle. But it's the strangest sensation. Yeah, those were good Christmases. We had them. We can think back to that memory. What are we drinking tonight, everybody? What's the Christmas cheer in your cup? Mine's just tea, because there's enough going on. I didn't need to add any other influence to make this any more chaotic than it already was. I'm seriously curious if I can edit out the start of this thing. The other thing I was going to ask slash throw out to the world is... what tiny balls of fireball? You know what? I actually have one somewhere. You know, I can make, funny story, I can make a tiny bottle of fireball last years, shockingly. I just, all you gotta do is, runny joke, all you gotta do is really sniff it. It'll make you last for like an hour. It's so warming, so beautiful. One more request for River before I go to bed. I can try it. I can try it, guys. It's gonna be weird without a pedal. It's gonna be weird because I didn't practice. Virgin mango raspberry jalapeno margaritas. That's so many words and syllables, but that sounds amazing. Are we all virgins tonight, or is anyone spicy? I'm gonna cut. Okay, fine. I'll try to find. Let me find the chords for River, and you know, I actually have good sheet music for this. I normally practice it, so it's not gonna be that great. But I'll try it. But there's also a couple great... I don't know what time it is anywhere. Oh, it's 9:30. We got time. We got some time. I mean, I don't know what you guys are doing. This is what I'm doing. oopsie poops. Where did I find myself? Man, this is my old keyboard. I forgot how to use it, actually. Let's see. I wish I had the sheet music for this. I'd do this so much better if I had the proper sheet music. If I remember. Sorry, I'm trying to use my mind, which is a challenge for me right now. I wonder if I can remember how to play this.
So hard to handle. selfish and sad. I'm gonna lost the best baby that I ever had. I wish I had a river I could skate away. I wish I had a river so long would teach my feet to.
I just really want to remember these chords. This is not my finest work. Sheet music for that one. I did the best I could. Where's my chat? What's happening? I didn't, but thank you. I appreciate it. No. Oh, I can do that. Such a good job. There's this beautiful score I have for it, and it's my favorite. One of my favorite songs, but I just didn't practice it this year because I figured, I don't know, I did it so many years in a row, but then what does it matter because I'm doing a lot of songs that I did many years in a row, like this one, because I love this song. Can I get this jingle bell? Lots of mistletoe, lots of stone nights, everywhere we go. Quiet singing cables right outside my door. All these things and more, darling, all these things and more. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. Christmas means to me, my love.
Quick! Christmas means to me, my love. Christmas means to me. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Christmas means to me, my love. 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 Yeah. Oh, the non-pedal life is really getting to me. I'm gonna, like, probably keep the chats. Key change, I know. Even caught me off guard. Yeah, I think Aaron already left, but thanks for coming, Aaron. Everyone who's here right now, tell me more about yourselves. I want to know everything. Where are you from, if you're not my friends? Because there was some New York, there was some California, there was some Texas? Was that right? I'm just making things up. No, there's a different place. I'm not thinking of it. But it is, what's happening? Why does that keep happening? What is happening? Did it stop? Did I stop living? I'm so confused most of the time. But also this chat is gone. I can't see it. I can't see it! But I get some coffee! I don't know what I did on my phone. I gotta stop pressing that stuff. Also, if you're here right now, take a little vid or a pic and tag me on Instagram or something so I can prove that I did something on Christmas. Other than drink coffee and spill coffee all over my house. Okay, I'm gonna take the jingle bells out because I'm gonna totally mess up the rhythm on this one. This is probably my favorite, one of my favorite Christmas tunes. And let's see here. We gotta get the right sounds. We gotta get out of that piano territory. There we go. Now, this I've been practicing. This riff is tricky for me, real tricky. So if I hit a bunch of wrong notes, then you'll know why, because I've been practicing, but it's a tough little riff. That's my study round. Okay, let's do this. Thank you. Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Yeah. Shake your head, shake your head. Very Merry Christmas. Shake your head, shake your head. This Christmas, yeah.
We're trying all types of things. Trying all types of things this Christmas. I love that song. I got this riff though. It's a tough one. I don't know. I'm not there yet. But it's Christmas, right? There's forgiveness in the air. Slave bells everywhere. Where's the chat? Okay, there we go. So I've got a few more. I did start a little late due to the old technical issues, but I've got a few more. If you're with me, give me a little I'm here or a heart or a clap of the hand or something. Good night, Aaron. Thanks for tuning in. Merry Christmas. Hope you are well. And I appreciate you tuning in. I love that I have this little YouTube community that I've created and found, and there's so many awesome people here, so I do appreciate it. I got a couple more. Again, you can throw me some requests. Can't guarantee that I'll do it. Teague's here till the end. Appreciate it. I'm making these symbols a lot tonight. Like, what is this? Hang 10? Don't know what I'm doing. Sometimes I just, you know, when you're, like, in front of a camera and then you just had 15 minutes of technical issues and then you just do this because it's normal. There's some of my family's here. Very nice. My parents are upstairs like, Kayla, stop talking. I know my mom's saying it. Right, Mom? No response that I can hear. Let's do this one. I don't know how many more I have, but this is one of them. This is the Jackson 5 version, because why not? No, I want a keyboard. I want a keyboard to hear. Come on now. Do I have the right key? Yeah. Yeah, I may have like three more in me, okay? Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. You better not shout. You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not shout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Where's the next verse? There we go. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good, for goodness sake. You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout, I'm telling you why. Cause Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Ooh, ooh. Actually, all the five Jacksons. Santa Claus is coming to town. Ooh, yeah, Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Ooh. What's that sound? Ooh, ooh. I thought I heard my mom screaming. Little toy drops. Toot a toot toot and rum bum bum. Elephant tars a toot and poo. Elephant horns and kitty cars too. Ooh. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Ooh. Ooh. Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh yeah. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa
down with me.
This keyboard is so quiet, but everyone told me to turn it down. So I did. But it sounds very quiet to me. That was it. We were rocking. Carol of the Bells. I don't have it in me. I don't have it at all, actually. And I can't fake that one. I just can't. Yay! Carly's still here. Teague's still here. Canada's Got Talent. That's right. So we've got a couple more. What do we got in the old Christmas belt? Again, throw me requests, but I'll probably say no. Because that's the mood I'm in. Oh, what's the one I was going to do? Oh, yes. This is... No, you know what I'll do? This is a cute one for all my Beach Boys fans. I don't know how many are still here, but this is a very unique to the Beach Boys Christmas song because they wrote it. And it's just a cute tune. Just a cute light tune. I wish I had a pedal. I keep trying to pedal. Let's go back to the Jingle Bells anklet. I just tuck that in the old stocking. And we got ourselves a percussive unit, but I can't seem to stay on beat because I'm distracted. Let's try it though. The Christmas spirit grows with each new day, and it's so close but seems so far away. And yet it comes on once a year. Before you know it, it's already here. The streets are filled with laughter and so many hearts again. Everybody helps to make the season bright. Houses turn on Christmas lights at night. It's worth the wait the whole year. Until you do, right? Where are all my Christmas spirit lacking people? Christmas Day, the Beach Boys classic. Make you cry. Auld Lang Syne makes you cry. Oop, almost losing this. Auld Lang Syne, this is an interesting one. I don't know if I've ever tried it. But maybe. I could, well, yeah, I'll look it up and then it'll be weird again. And I'll do like a strange job of it. Here's a great one. And you know what you gotta do when you're at home? And this is where you can take a video. Take a video of you going, Christmas! Sing the backgrounds for me because I don't have anyone to sing backups for me here because it's just me. I told my mom to come down and scream Christmas, but she seemed reluctant. Oh God, I touched the volume. This is my broken keyboard because it has external speakers, whereas my nice keyboard has not external speakers and I don't have a good amp for it. Anyway. Christmas. This is the part you guys sing. Hey, I'm teaching you now. Christmas. It can be easy. You can just do one note at a time. Christmas. The wrong chord. Christmas. Christmas. Whatever you feel like. But you gotta do the Christmases, okay? The snow's coming down. I'm watching it fall. Lots of church bells in town, they're singing a song. That's right. I hope you sang it hard. If you are looking for something specific tonight, I apologize. I only know so many. You know what though? This is good. I think I should have done this last year. I had a list of people like throw songs at me and I didn't really have them or know them. And then I didn't learn them this year, but maybe I'll go back through last year's Christmas live stream and this year's Christmas live stream. And then I'll write a bunch down. And then for next year, we'll have a whole track of new stuff because I'm sure I've done some repeats here tonight, but hey-o and ho-yah and all that is, cool. Thanks. I hope I didn't swear. I think I kept it pretty PG, as far as I recall. I'm trying. So let's do maybe two more. How do we feel about that? Because, again, I started about 15 minutes late due to the massive technical difficulties. Jingle Bell Rock, I mean, I could do that probably. Let's pull up that chord chart. Let's do a little classic here. Jingle Bell Rock, I could probably do this. I have this, like, great Christmas book with amazing sheet music, and I, of course, came to do a Christmas live stream, and I can't find it anywhere. Oh, yeah. Do you know PJ Morton's Christmas album? Also amazing. Yeah, JD McPherson. Do I have some of that? I have a playlist I created on my Spotify called Christmas Songs I Actually Like. I'm looking through it right now real quick, because JD McPherson. So that's... Yeah, it's on my... I could probably do Holly, Carol, Candy, and Joy. Or Bad Kid. I could probably do either of those. Love that album. Let's try Jingle Bell Rock. I mean, if you guys are hanging out for a minute, we can try a couple. If you guys are done, just leave. It's that easy. Click away. But if you're here, hey, so am I. Jingle Bell. So that means I have to play this whole time. Oops. Key. Okay. Jingle bell, jingle. How's it work? Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell. Jingle bells singing, jingle bells ring. Snowing, this is love blowing a gorgeous night. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell. Blocking you. Efficiently, effectively. Killing it. Yay! Jenna's still here. Wishing you a Merry Christmas, Veronica. Carmen's here. Yay! Good to see some of you. Aw, I love it. I love seeing some friends and then people from wherever that I don't know. I think it's very cool. What was the other one? What was the other one someone said? Hang on, I gotta go back. I keep leaving. Yoidles! Ah, go on! Yoidles! That's my catchphrase, by the way, that everyone has to start using. That's how I say hello. Yoidles! And then me and my bestie Michelle have a beautiful few phrases of goodbye. One, it was hoivy doivy, hoisin doisin, hoi, oh, hang on, I'm gonna forget them all. So what happened is we did, we drank some THC drinks and something went awry and she thought that saying, I think it was hoivy doivy or something was a phrase of saying goodbye. I was like, no one's ever said that in their lives. Anyway, it turned into hoivin doivin, hoisy doisy, hoivy doivy. Her dad came up with hicky dicky. That got weird. But there's a whole schwack of terms. So now yoidles is hello, and then hoisin doisin or hoivy doivy is goodbye. Any one of those, feel free to use with me. And if you are absolutely disturbed by all of this, again, go away. No, just kidding. We're all friends here, I think. But that's my new hello and goodbye. I mean, hello and goodbye is so passe, right? So boring. Let's get some new turns of phrase, right? That's what I think. Here's a non-Christmas song. It's a song by the Weepies, which I'm sure no one will probably recognize, but it's a beautiful little tune. I like it. It is a Christmas song, and I'm gonna do it.
Out in the harbor, the ship's gone and it's Christmas time. The kids are hollering, carols cross the water, stars that shine.
Tune. If you don't know the band The Weepies, oh, they have some beautiful little songs. Real tutti frutti cutie bagooties, you know? All I Want for Christmas, Please. Mom, are you like, it's time to end it? Is that your message there? Because that's what I said would be the last one. Oh my. Oh, you guys, you make me laugh. Listen. I'll get weird. Actually, here's my thought. Let's call it crazy. Can we do three more? Okay. Let's try Auld Lang Syne, because that was my friend Dan's request, and I'm curious if I can do it. What Dave said... Mom, no. Okay, well, I thought you were like, cut it. It's time, Kayla. You've had enough. So let's try Auld Lang Syne, because it is almost New Year's, actually. One of my best friend's birthdays is coming up on New Year's. I'm very excited to celebrate it. And then I'm going to... What if I throw in one of my originals? Whoa. How self-involved of me. But I just thought maybe I play one from the EP. And you guys can mull on this. I'm thinking either In Your Paradise or You Call Me. Tell me in the comments which one. And then we'll end it on the classic, of course. Mariah Carey. How could we not? Let's see if I can... That's fine. Okay, let's change the key here. Yeah, let's try that. Okay, you guys know it. It's Auld Lang Syne. I should know it. Let's find out together. Sing with me if you know. Here's the key. Should, that's the first word. Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should all acquaintance be forgot and days of anxiety? I think I have the wrong words here. That was not bad for not knowing at all any verse but the first one. I didn't know there was six. That's a riot. That's a world-turning kind of thing. There's a hand. No one. Okay, wait. You guys gotta tell me. A. Can I do an original before the last Christmas song? B. Which one? If you know it, the Retro Deal EP. Do you want You Call Me, which would be the most recent single, or what was the other one I said? In Your Paradise. Either one, but I need someone's gonna tell me because I don't like making choices. I've made enough decision today. Deep cuts only. Deep cuts, hey. Okay, yeah, that's good. I'll take that. I like how Dan's now the only one in the chat. Okay, Carly. Yes, but that doesn't answer me. Okay, let's do In Your Paradise. It's a fun one. It's light. How do I play it? Oh, should I jingle it? Yeah. Let's do Christmas jingles. I keep hitting this bell, though. I'm gonna squish it. Hang on. Come Close. The only one I didn't offer. Come Close I can't really do very well on my own. Because it's like so... It's like... I can't play it and sing... There's too much bass for my brain and hands and everything. So we're gonna do, let's do it, guys. Retrodelia. It's not out officially. It is if you came to a show and you picked it up as a physical CD, but it will be in the new year online all the way out. But there's three songs out right now. This is like an infomercial from the 90s. I'm even wearing a nice hat. Thanks for tuning in, Pat Allen! Off to bed. That's so lovely. Aw, sweet. And we'll probably end it off here, I think, with one more. One more Christmas song. A classic, if you will. Thanks again, everybody, for tuning in. I really appreciate it. It was a riot. I didn't even finish my whole tea. Look at me go. I hope you enjoyed the songs. I hope you enjoyed the manic energy that happened because I was so technologically disadvantaged today. And thank you again just for spending some time with me on your Christmas Eve. I know, or Christmas Eve, where am I? Christmas Day Eve. Because it's been so, there's so much going on in everybody's lives. So I do appreciate you coming in and, you know, making the time and giving me your attention. If you have any other requests, I won't play them, but throw them in, and then I'll see the chat, and I'll sprinkle them in for next year. Throw me some of your favorite Christmas song selections that I did not play, if you have any thoughts on that. And let's see here. This one requires piano. Okay. Not my favorite song, but this is just how you end every show, right? We have to. I don't want her love for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. You! Come on. Say goodbye to the Williams family.
Bye.
My mom and dad.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah. And I should let you know, she didn't decorate this. I did. She didn't like what I did. Oh, I forgot to plug in the lights.
Oh, it's okay.
Dang.
It's over now.
Well, Techno Christmas is here. It has just begun.
Oh, it is.
Sandstorm. Okay. thanks for tuning in, everybody. I appreciate it. And I hope you have a wonderful rest of your Christmas Day Eve. Jingle balls and jingle bells to you. And we'll see you next Christmas. Maybe sooner if I know you personally. Okay, can I turn it off? Will I get it right? Let's find out. How do you turn it off? Okay, bye! There we go. Oh my gosh.